Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So India had toured West Indies for a 5-match T20I series in the run-up to the Asia Cup and the T20 World Cup later this year. So the first T20 international was played at the Brian Lara Stadium in Trinidad, and Nicholas Puran had won a toss and he decided to have a bowl first. So India started with their openers Rohit Sharma, and to everyone's surprise, Surya Kumar Yadav was given the opportunity to open the innings. And guess what? Surya Kumar Yadav scored a brilliant 16-ball, 24-run knock that gave India a solid opening stand along with Rohit Sharma. But then India lost two quick wickets in the form of Surya Kumar Yadav and Shreyas Iyer, and they were reduced to 45-2 at the end of the power play. But then their skipper Rohit Sharma was playing really well, scoring 44-ball, 64-run knock, and that laid the foundation for a big total. But then India stumbled a bit in the middle phase of the innings as Rishabh Pant, Hardik Pandya, Ravindra Jadeja could not contribute much to the team's total. But then it was some late hitting from the veteran Dinesh Kartik, scoring 19-ball, 40-run knock that helped India reach a total of 190 runs for the loss of 6 wickets at the end of 20 overs. So chasing a mammoth total of 191 runs, the Windies openers Kyle Mayers and Shama Brooks needed to get off to a good start. But then India bowled really beautifully up front, and West Indies were reduced to 42-3 at the end of the power play, that is 6 overs. And after that, during the middle phase of the Windies innings, the Indian spinners Ravichandran Ashwin, Ravindra Jadeja and then Ravi Bishnoi strangled the West Indies batsmen, and they never could really hold up to the required run rate. And eventually, Windies wickets kept on falling at regular intervals, and West Indies could manage to score just 122 runs at the end of 20 overs. And so for the pick of the bowlers, the Indian bowlers bowled really well, but then Ravichandran Ashwin, Ravi Bishnoi and Arshdeep Singh took 2 wickets apiece. And as a result, India won the first T20 international by 68 runs, and then Dinesh Kartik was declared the man of the match for his brilliant knock of 19-ball, 41 runs, 4 fours, 2 sixes, and most importantly with a staggering strike rate of 260. And so India go 1-0 up in the 5-match T20I series. So we'll have to find out what happens in the second T20 international, where the West Indies come back and square 1-1, or India take 2-0 lead in the 5-match series. Stay tuned to my channel and do not forget to subscribe if you are watching this for the first time. Thanks for your time. Thanks for watching.